I get sad when I hear people say, "I'm sick of the aesthetic side of TikTok. It's unrealistic." While I understand what leads people to say that, allow me to submit to you a different perspective. I can't speak for all creators within the cozy and aesthetic niches, but I know I speak for many when I say, we aren't trying to create an unrealistic narrative or present our lives as perfect or always aesthetic. Rather, we're documenting our savoring of this life. More for ourselves, really.